up with this, baby. I gave you top of the line, I know you miss.
Hey y'all, it's Kiosha and I'm back. I know, it's been a minute. It's been a minute, but I got some new content coming y'all way. Every Monday and Friday, I have a makeup Monday and a freestyle Friday coming for y'all. So please don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on your notification sound. So you can become a part of the family, become a part of the gang, cause I got you, and you're gonna love what I have coming for you. So if you want to see another BYK, keep watching. Bye. So my brows are already done, and then I have this eye completed already, just so I won't take up too much time. Since this is a chit chat, get ready with me, and I'm gonna be a little chatty Cathy, y'all. I'm not good at talking into the camera yet, so let's get into this video. First thing I want to talk about is, where have I been? So like, I started doing YouTube and I just like dropped off the face of the earth for like the past 3 months, and a lot has been going on, y'all. Like a lot. I'm gonna take the shade Zulu from the Juvia's Place masquerade palette, and I'm gonna use that all over my lid. My lid is already primed and everything like that, so that's just one step out of the way. But back to what I was saying, so I went to Korea in August, beginning of September, and I took my tripod and everything with me when I went to Korea, but I forgot my tripod, and my husband was supposed to mail it to me, but in true mail fashion, he never sent it. So I didn't have a tripod, and I kind of just wasn't in the mood to film, because you know, like, I hadn't seen him in 6 months, and then I went to see him and I had to come back home without him. So it was like, I wasn't in the space to be filming and stuff like that. So that's why I haven't released any videos or anything like that. But in the meantime, in between time, while all that was going on, I did do my first makeup class, because as you all know, I am a freelance makeup artist. So I did my first makeup class. It was a sold out event, and it was so fun. Like, y'all, I was so scared to do it at first, but like, once I sat down and I actually did the class, it was so cool. Like, and everybody was like super supportive. Like, I wasn't gonna do it, because I was like, who am I to be trying to teach somebody how to do makeup? And like, I was like, oh, people aren't gonna buy these tickets and da da da. So I kind of put the tickets on sale for a really low price, because I didn't believe that people would buy them. But like, literally my class sold out in a week. So I kind of like was sleep on myself. Like, I literally was sleep on myself, but it's okay, because I'm woke now, where I know that I am capable, because I did a good ass job. But other than that, that was pretty cool. I had a good behind time doing my class, and I kind of want to do another one, like, before I leave, because you know, my husband will be coming home soon, y'all. We almost at the end of this O'Conus tour. To God be the glory. So before I leave my hometown, because this is about to be my first time living away from home, like, not at my parents' house, because I don't live with my parents, but like away from home, meaning like my hometown. So I have a few more months left in my hometown before I can transition into being a full-time army wife. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna be a stay-at-home wife, because we don't have any children yet, so that's not what the deal is. Like, I'll actually be able to get like a real feel of what it's like to be an army wife, y'all. Like, I had no idea what I was signing up for when I decided to marry somebody that was in the military. Like, me and my husband were together before he went to the military, but baby, I had no idea what I was signing up for. And people make it seem like it's just so sweet and so cool and so easy, but chill, let me tell you, that is the biggest lie known to men. I can tell you that. Being apart for a whole year as newlyweds has been the test of time. I mean, I'll be officially married for a year and 10 days, and we have been apart this entire time. So when he come home, let me tell you, I cannot wait to be domestic again and cook and all that stuff. Because, bro, ever since he's been away, I've been eating out every single day. And he hates it, but it's like, it's only me, so I hate cooking. But I really need to start back cooking because I can't be fat when my man come home, because I need him to remember how fine I am at all times. So I gotta get back. I gotta get this body back. But yeah. So besides everything that's been going on in my life, keeping me away from YouTube, me being in a funk and not even want to create, being in the creative space, I now decided that I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna revamp my channel. So now I'm trying to do constant uploads, like not constant, but you know, uploads on a more consistent basis, because I was uploading once a week before. Well, now I'm going to try to get videos out to you guys every Monday, which will be Makeup Mondays, where I'll be having little makeup series. And my first series is going to be a recreation series, where I'm going to recreate looks that I found off of Instagram, Pinterest, etc., etc., that I really like. So Makeup Mondays is coming. Oh, so for my lid, I used the Revlon Ready Art Therapy Photo Therapy. This thing is my jam. This is in the shade Topaz Twinkle. And on top of that, I'm gonna use my new jam, the Nika K Radiant Liquid Eyeshadows. Bruh, these are so freaking beautiful. But yeah, so Fridays are gonna be Freestyle Fridays, where I will be uploading either like a vlog, or I'll be uploading an Army Life, Army Wife video, or I'll be uploading a Chit Chat Get Ready With Me. Now the eyes are done, let's hop into this face. I'm going to be using my Edit Crimson foundation in the shade 6. If y'all haven't tried this Edit Crimson foundation, you guys are asleep. Y'all need to try this foundation. I had the honor of taking his class when he went on tour. He came to Tampa, and it was amazing. It was $75, and it was dope because he had such a beautiful spirit. It was such good vibes. I had a ball taking his class, and I love his products. And like, it was dope being able to be there and tell the person who creates the product what you like and what you don't like about the product, and what they can do to change the product and stuff like that. It was cool as hell. Baby, I deserve it all. And I'm like, I deserve it all.
Cancer by a mile. I done been through the ups and downs, the back and forth and around and round. Yeah, a real fool stand babe. Born to raise a little head. Yeah, I can't even lie. Yeah, the streets ain't been the same.
I deserve it all.
Yeah,
I deserve it all.
Baby, I deserve it all. Yeah, and I'm like, I deserve it all. Like, I deserve it all.
Volume 1, and I'm gonna use a little bit of that orange shade.
Last week, grandma tripped and broke her hip. Prosecutor tried to break me, but I ain't slip. Wow. Knew the government was at me, but I ain't flip.
And now I'm taking my trusty dusty Anastasia Glow Kit in the shade bronze. I'm gonna bronze it up, baby.
Remember people telling me I couldn't have this. They told me that I would never ever be shit. Now my watch and my chain make them see. Yeah, it took a little minute, but it's worth the wait. Every day starting to feel like a birthday.
The Fenty Beauty Stunning Lip Paint Job. This is my first time trying it on, so I'm excited. Let's see how it goes. So for lip liner, I'm gonna be using the Wet n Wild Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Take It Like a Vamp. This is burgundy. It says Fenty Beauty on it. So pretty. It's very pretty. I love it. Thank y'all for watching another Beat by Key. Like, subscribe, and become a part of my notification gang, because I'm about to get real consistent with y'all. Every Monday and Friday, there will be a new upload. So keep your eyes peeled for a Freestyle Friday coming this Friday and a Makeup Monday coming next Monday. I love you guys. Mwah.